Amber Davis has wished her ex-boyfriend Cam Sutton good luck with Scarlett Moffat. The previous IMA celeb winner was in the audience of Dancing on Ice Tonight, sat next to Cam's best pal Chris Hughes. And Amber commented on the pair's relationship on Twitter. "Definitely something going on between Cam and Scarlett Moffat," one viewer tweeted. And Amber answered, "You said it." She then added, "I'm not saying it's wrong or bad, good luck him. Nice to see she's in the audience." Cam, 21, has been single for around a month, while Scarlett, 27, confirmed her 18-month relationship with Luke Crodden was over in October. She told Friends that it was Luke's choice in the end after the spark died out. The couple first split back in February following a year-long relationship and then rekindled their romance in June. Mirror Online has contacted Cam and Scarlett's representatives for comment. Meanwhile, Amber might have split from her Love Island boyfriend Cam Sutton last month, but the pair are still close. And she proved their friendship by publicly supporting him on Dancing on Ice Tonight. Good luck to all the #Dancing on Ice team tonight. Smash it. Team Cam and Alex all the way, she tweeted. And fans begged them to get back together. "Get back together already," one fan tweeted. "You guys are so great together," another added. "You make a great couple, so hopefully things will work out for you one day together," another wrote. Earlier this week, Cam revealed he is gutted that his ex-girlfriend has been linked to other men, even though she has denied moving on from him. The 21-year-old Essex lad quite literally romped his way to victory on Love Island in 2017 with on-screen lover Amber, 20. However, the pair split in December, just months after being crowned winners of the show. Amber has since been linked to pop star Ellie Mers, with reports emerging last month that they had been texting, and, this week, Toy Love Rat Pete Wicks. The news is all a bit much for poor old Cam. "I'm not going to lie when I say that it does really hurt. I am gutted. It does make me sad. It is hard to see," he told The Sun. "I am not going to sit here and say it is fine. I still have feelings for her, but at the end of the day, if she wants to date a celeb, then I have to accept it. There's nothing I can say," he added. After news of Amber's romantic link to Pete made headlines, a source spoke out to calm speculation. "They are nothing more than friends. They see each other around on nights out and go to the same area in Essex," the close friend told The Mail Online on Friday. Indeed, it would seem Amber is still trying to get Cam out of her head. The last thing she's looking for is a relationship at the moment. She's still very much trying to get over Cam, the source added.